has alerted the State Department issuing a travel warning for popular tourist destinations in Mexico following a spike in gang activity. Those areas include Cancun, Playa del Carmen, Cabo San Lucas, Cozumel, and Riviera Maya. These are very big American tourist destinations. This coming weeks after three people were shot and killed at a popular resort in Los Cabos. The State Department says Americans are not being targeted, but regardless, it is dangerous and tourists need to be vigilant.